It has been so wonderful to be here together this evening to pay a tribute to our friend and our mentor, and to celebrate tonight the memories he has given us. Thank you to every one of you. Krista, our thoughts and prayers go on with you and your family. Thank you to the crew and ESPN for making this possible.
And hundreds of skaters to display all of Carlo Fossi's work. Tonight has been a mere glimpse at his greatness. Now, each of the skaters who came to honor the memory of Carlo Fossi pays one final tribute. It is a diverse group, from the 1997 Italian national champion Tony Bombardieri, to 1987 world bronze medalist Karen Kadevi, Angelo D'Agostino trained under Carlo Fossi for 5 years, then followed his mentor into coaching. John Baldwin Jr. represents both himself and his father. Each won a U.S. novice title under Carlo Fossi. Dixon was coached by Carlo Fossi, as was his wife, Katerina Lindgren. She's at home expecting their first child, so Tom is skating for both of them. Cornel George and Gilberto Viadana represent the close ties that Carlo maintained with European figure skating. U.S. national dance champions Rene Rocca and Gorcia Sur, and junior pairs champions Tiffany and Johnny Stiegler are tribute to Carlo's impact beyond single skating. It is a remarkable array of skating talent, and there is one thing they share: a link to Carlo Fossi. This tribute to Carlo Fossi has ended, but his legacy will endure. The proceeds for this tribute will be used to establish the Carlo Fossi Memorial Fund to support skaters in need. But most of all, Carlo Fossi will live on in his many ambassadors, the skaters whose careers and lives he touched.